Here's one of our tips for beginning touch football players. After initiating a touch, it is important not to turn your back on the ball to ensure that you don't lose sight of the attacking play.